Thank you. Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me, though he die, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. The psalmist says, cast your burden on the Lord, Father,
could you have found it?
God said in your word, the book of Ecclesiastes, that there is a time and a season for everything under the sun, some of which are mentioned. A time for love, a time for you, a time to be born and a time to die. All of us will have to peace. Yeah. But we recognize in God you have also said to be absent from the body, just to be present with the Lord. And the souls of the righteous are in the hand of the Lord. We come before you now and ask you to accept our service here for and on behalf of and in memory of the Prophet Senior. May this service here be done to the benefit of family life, our spiritual life, and our community life. So we offer it in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. We have a copy of the program. We like to sit and say, what a friend we have in Jesus. We sing together. What a friend we have in Moses, And he said, the span of life, 3, 4, and 10, but 70 years. And if by chance, 4 soul, which is 80, it is with but pain and trouble. So teach us the number of our days and give us a heart of wisdom. And that is a portion of the psalm that I read. And normally we say after the psalm, the Gloria. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Romans chapter 8. I'm just going to read one verse. St. Paul said, I consider the suffering of this present time are not worth comparing to the glory that is to be revealed to us. This is the word of God, thanks be to God for his word. Amen. Normally before we bring a message from God's word, we invite anyone who would like to pay tribute to Mr. Rapid Senior before I call on his son to make his tribute as well. So if there's anybody beside son to do their tribute and a kind of eulogy and wrap them up. If anyone would like to sing something or say something or to share a memory of the photographic senior, I need to know them for a minute, after which I will call the son. Thank you.
Thank you.
walk in their boots.
I think we can see the fun. I Thank you. I don't understand why they do that. They could burn better.
With a final prayer, we invite you to join in. Let us pray. The body is gone, but we are left with the name of this man, which we speak with reverence and affection. Mr. Andre Rapid Sr. And pray that we may remember this name, which he was given by other people and by which he is still known. We cannot believe that all is lost now that he is no longer with us. May his love continue to live in our hearts and minds, in our courage and conscience. Help us, Lord, to remember by word and deed those who are severely tested by this loss, that they may not be overwhelmed by it and isolated by others, but that through us they may find in Christ new courage and confidence to face life. Now let us go in peace, and may the grace of Christ grow with us all. May God bless you and keep you. His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you all. Thank you very much.
I was at the song. You know me? Well, I'll be something wrong.